Now, there's the opportunity to have some real fun with a block in like this. If you look at it, the house is pretty old and crusty. You know, the yard is pretty crusty. So I got a lot of opportunity to work some textures in here that I'm always excited about trying to do.